Cześć, dziękuję, dzień dobry, dobranoc, piwo.
First of all, is dzień dobry, dziękuję, dobrze, and I know some bad words, but I don't want to say now.
Dziękuję, dziękuję bardzo, and jeden, dwa.
It's a wonderful city for students especially. It's cheap and our university is awesome actually. We have a lot of opportunities to here, and if they have an Erasmus again, I want to be here again. And after here we have some trips to another countries and other cities. It's a great time for us.
Faculty, the dorms, all the infrastructures that we can use are very good, are modern, and I'm having a good experience.
Friends told me to come here because they said it was a very good place. You make a lot of friends, there are a lot of places to visit, and the teachers teach you like not to just come here and don't care about you. They care about you and they teach you.
You have just met one girl, you don't give her two kisses, you give her the hands. I come from a culture where you give to the girl two kisses, and I had some little problems with that.
Polish food, I ate pierogi, it's good, but the others, it's not for the Turkish people, because we use always the spicy, and also you use, but it's different spices and the taste, it's a little bit different.
It's a totally new experience. It's fantastic. I can't describe it in one word.